What's up out there? Week two, my daughter's Flowerhorn. Look at him. He's growing. There's growth in his nuchal hump. He's responsive. He's in here by himself now, 40-gallon breeder. I know we got a bunch of algae. Excuse the algae. But here he is. He still shows up. And alert, responsive. And he is the definition of what you call a wet pet. Definitely a nice pet. And look at him. Anyway, here he is. Any questions, comments, feedback, put it in the comment section. Thanks again. Take care.